I just want to thank you for the 5 subscribers that I now have. First off, I'd like to say I will be doing a parkour map. Yeah, that sounds interesting to you guys. Leave a comment. And for World Brandon, if you guys have been watching that, I've finally found my bacon. And I will be doing a video about that about 2 hours from now. Yeah, it's a statue of me. My statue. He has an arrow in the face. You know, because I look awesome with arrows in my face. Come on, collect the arrow. You know, thanks for the 5 subscribers, guys. Porky the pig would like to say something. Right, Porky? Porky the pig? You would like to say something? Would you like to say something about all the cool kids? I'm sorry I ate your brother. You know, he's in the last videos. You know, he looked tasty, though. And, you know, in case you guys did not know, if you plant wheat, pigs will eat it. I don't know how, but he actually did it. It must be a bug or a glitch or something, but that was implemented, you guys tell me. Because last time I checked, that was not in the Pocket Edition. Pig could eat your wheat. That was not a thing. Let's just shut Porkers out there and talk for a minute about the new update that's coming about. Out. Let me speak a little bit louder. My voice is fading away. About the new update that is coming out. 0.5.0. That will be awesome. The Nether Machine. And I will have one as soon as it comes out. I will do... Oh, God. No, that's lava. That's lava. In case you guys... This is my creative world. I just build whatever I want. And if you guys like my houses that I have here, you know, just leave in the comment. I will do creative builds and show you what I've built every now and then. And when glowstone comes out, you know, my rooms will look much nicer. Like, if you do slabs for a roof, the slabs let in light. So I took 2 gold blocks and made them look like lights. And apparently it does a pretty good job at it. And, thank you for the 5 subscribers and the 19 viewers who have viewed my videos. That really means a lot to me. And, thanks, guys. So, one more thing. You guys are awesome. Welcome to the Cool Kid Nation. And, one of my viewers, I go to school with him, named Jasper. He will be in a couple of videos. Just like to announce that out and congrats him. Congratulations, Jasper. And if you guys, if I ever meet you, maybe you'll be in a video. Not gonna act like I'm all that, but you'll be in a video. Because, you know, you guys just mean that much to me. I mean, you subscribe to me and all that. Let's drop down the street. I don't like it. Alright. Thanks, guys. And, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. Bye. And anybody who's new and who hasn't subscribed, now's your chance. And, peace. That's all I have to say. Thank you. Thank you so much.